All right, so we just got here. We are here in Joe's Brew.
Marvin's vlog.
Hey, what's up? Vlogception, yeah.
Again. See that setup? That's very ghetto.
So yeah, we are here at Joe's Brew in Poblacion, Makati, because we are here for the event of Francis Magalona Clothing Company. Ivan invited me over. So yeah, we'll see what happens. I'm gonna change. I need to change my shirt though. Pagardo versus sana. Change it to my shirt. FMU. I'm using my light right now, trying to make use of the DIY light. The event's about to start in a few. I don't know how long though, but yeah, it's nice here. It's major. If you guys want to like chill and have a beer with friends, you guys should come here at Poblacion Joe's Brew. You guys better check it out. The night is too bright. It's too bright. It's too bright. What it is, what it be, what it do though. Welcome to my vlog. This is a hijack. We are at Joe's Brew. What's good? So technically, I hijacked Marvin's vlog because I can't vlog it.
But nasa yung vlog ko pare ko. Puri na, kinuha ko sa bag mo. Shoutouts. Hindi mo nga napansin na kinuha ko sa bag mo. Tignan mo, nakabag ka.
Okay, so Ivan's taking over the vlog now. Bye-bye. The vlog takeover is real. When I wake up in the morning, I roll up and count my money. I'm so wavy, I'm so wavy, I'm so wavy, I'm so wavy. All my bitches love me, they gon' answer for a real one. I'm so wavy, I'm so wavy. I'm so wavy, I'm so wavy. I'm so wavy, I'm so wavy. All these bitches wanna... This is the best part on every event. Free food. I don't know what this is, but hopefully it's good. Well, it looks good. Literally, Chipotle.
Oh my god. That's bomb.com, man. That's bomb. I don't know what this is, but this is good.
It's Maki burrito. Or sushi burrito. Sushi burrito.
See, I'm not the best food vlogger ever. I just like to eat.
Mahilig sa burrito.
But then like the second sip, okay na siya. It's really good.
Burrito number two.
So bomb.
I think we're going up upstairs for the on the brew for a quick tour. We're going on five, so see what happens on the next vlog. Alright, so we're going in. Went to the brew. I'm holding Ivan's vlog cam right now. Vlogging as well. I'm vlogging on two cameras. Oh, it's cool. So I think this is all the beer.
Every
look at that. Joe's Brew.
Dito tayo sa brewery. Tingnan natin mga fermenters, mga babies ko.
So this is where it all happens, yes, no, sir. This is where the magic happens.
Beers are made here in Poblacion.
Wow. muscles are big.
I'm vlogging on two cameras, bro.
Sorry. So I think, yeah, this is cool.
I don't know what's in there.
Ivan's taking photos and vlogging as well. There you go. I got you, bro. I got you.
Para sa vlog. You gotta do things for the vlog. I'm doing things for Ivan's vlog. I don't know where to...
And this is the control?
It's the controls.
Uh-huh.
Bumps and everything, temperature. So, to the lab. It's semi-automatic.
Oh, okay.
Semi.
Take photos. Oh, wait. This is your vlog.
This is my vlog. This is your vlog. This
I know.
Is my vlog. This is his vlog.
I know. So, Joe's Brew, come down here. It's in Poblacion, Makati, and Matilde.
Matilda Street?
Yes.
And this place is awesome, dude. Like, maganda yung place. You guys better check it out. If you guys want to hang out with your friends and have beers, this is the perfect place to go.
Yvonne's copying whatever I'm saying on the vlog. What's your name, sir?
I'm Joey.
Joe. So he's the founder of Joe's Brew. So you guys better check it out. Makati.
Woo!
That was fun. It's my first time seeing. Oh, wait, picture. Tubby, there we go. So that's the first time seeing a real how beers are made. Really interesting experience. First time seeing how beer is made. It's like big tanks and all that stuff. So yeah, you guys better check out Joe's Brew, and it's in Matilda Street, Poblacion. I'll link their Facebook below. Go check it out, and I think we'll be heading to Ivan's place to check on the other vlogs and start editing on this vlog. So,
yo, what's up? Y'all better check out Joe's Brewery. They're really good beer. You guys gotta taste it. It's very different. It's not like your local beers. You guys gotta check it out. You guys gotta go here. You guys gotta taste it. Y'all know the drill. Go here.
I like your energy now, bro. Gusto ko yung energy mo ngayon, ha?
Nagawa niya akong...
What? Don't show yourself to Americans.
By the way, this
because
is...
Because they might mine my oil.
By the way...
Just take your head.
This is Sir Syke, the awesome man who directs all the... He does music as well.
Yeah.
He does music as well. So you guys better check him out. I'll link the down the description. I'll link Syke. Him down. Yeah.
Syke. Everyone who knows the OG knows Syke. Uh-huh. And my oil. Check out my oil.
Can't see your oil, dude. And he's still drinking his beer.
That's a baby oil.
Yes.
Of the baby face.
If y'all wonder where baby oil came from, my
from
forehead.
The baby face.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that we had the NAIA Terminal 4.
Yes, it's Terminal 5.
It's the runway.
So yeah, calling it a vlog for tonight. I don't know, but we'll be heading to Ivan's place after this. And yeah, again, please do check out Joe's Brew. I'll link their description down below, and go check them out. Mother on that beat. Oh.